Spring has arrived, and joyfully the birds greet her with glad song, while at Zephyr's breath the streams flow forth with a sweet murmur. Her chosen heralds, thunder and lightning, come to envelop the air in a black cloak. Once they have fallen silent, the little birds return anew to their melodious incantation. Then, on the pleasant, flower-bedecked meadow, to the happy murmur of fronds and plants, the goatherd sleeps next to his trusty dog. To the festive sounds of rustic bagpipes, nymphs and shepherds dance beneath the beloved sky at the glorious appearance of spring. In a harsh season burned by the sun, man and flock languish, and the pine tree is scorched. The cuckoo unleashes its voice, and soon we hear the songs of the turtle dove and the goldfinch. Sweet zephyr blows, but Boreas suddenly opens a dispute with his neighbour, and the shepherd laments his fate, for he fears a fierce squall is coming. His weary limbs are robbed of rest by his fear of fierce thunder and lightning, and by the furious swarm of flies and blowflies. Alas, his fears are only too real. The sky fills with thunder and lightning, and hailstones hew off the heads of proud cornstalks.
Thank you.
The countryman celebrates with dance and song the sweet pleasure of a good harvest, and many, fired by the liquor of Bacchus, end their enjoyment by falling asleep. Everyone is made to abandon singing and dancing by the temperate air, which gives pleasure, and by the season, which invites so many to enjoy the sweetness of sleep. The huntsmen come out at the crack of dawn with their horns, guns, and hounds. The quarry flees, and they track it. Already terrified and tired out by the great noise of the guns and hounds, the wounded beast makes a feeble effort to flee, but dies in agony.
Thank you.
to shiver, frozen, amid icy snow. In the bitter blast of a horrible wind, to run, constantly stamping one's feet, and to feel one's teeth chatter on account of the excessive cold. To spend restful, happy days at the fireside, while the rain outside drenches a good hundred. To walk on the ice, and with slow steps, to move about cautiously for fear of falling. To go fast, to slip and fall down, to go on the ice again and run fast until the ice cracks and opens up. To hear coming out of the iron gates, Sirocco, Boreas, and all the winds at war. That's winter, but of a kind to gladden one's heart.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Julia de Brulé. I'm so proud to be the executive director of the London Mozart Players, an orchestra that is bursting with creative energy and drive. An orchestra that can find an opportunity in even the darkest of situations. 6 years ago, the orchestra nearly folded, but the players took the reins and together we built it into the thriving organisation it is today. The pandemic has decimated our busy concert schedule and we need your encouragement and support to help get us through this time so once again we can share our music making throughout this country and across the world. So we have launched LMP SOS, Save Our Sound, and I just ask that you support us. Thank you. Thank you.